Every single day that I didn't see you, I thought about you. In some way or another.
So did I.
You know, I thought, I wish Dex could see this, or Dex would find this funny. Or, what a wanker.
Breathe the air again. It's a beautiful day. I wish this moment would stay with the earth. Some primal paradise. But there you go again.
Emma! Emily!
Me and you will just be friends.
We're not friends anymore, Dex. We're just not.
Saying you can't depend on anything or anyone. If the end of the world was near, where
pick up. Pick up, pick up, pick up.
If there was 5 more minutes of air, would you panic and hide, or run for your life, or stand here and spend it with me?
If any regrets, though?
None.
Mysteries. How it is that someone can go from being a total stranger to being the most important person in your life?
Happy then?
The best thing you could do is to try and live your life.
I saw the end of the world.
As if she was still here.
I don't know if I can.
I'll see you soon. Bye, my love.
And a moment of truth between you and me.
I'm not being a footnote.
A footnote?
Yeah. In the story of your life. It won't always be like this.
5 more minutes of air to breathe. And we cried all through it. But you spent them with me on our last few.
Time.